Me in a second, guys. Okay. Everything seems good. All right. Wall Market. Oh, everybody's favorite freaking area. Anyway. What was I doing? Oh, yeah. She's my little healer. That doesn't open until I kill this guy. I love it. All right. I'm trying to speed through this pretty quick, so we should just be ready for it, because I really need to win. I really want to win this because. It's just faster that way. Gosh. Pardon me on the sneeze. Jeez, two in a row. Oh. Whew. Give me a second here. People messaging me. No. Not right now, Steam. God, go away. All right. Gotta be a way to get the makeup on. I forget. Seriously, give me makeup! Come on! Whatever, just give me makeup, you fucks. Oh, I forgot how to get makeup. Oh god, the eye! The eye is terrible! Oh, my wrist hurts. Oh, goodness me. Hi, guys, how are you? Don't what? How was he supposed to get the makeup on again? You know how long it's been since I've done this? Oh, it's been years. Years, years, years. Hey, lady. Not really. Sorry. You know what? I give up. I'm done, you know? No, I'm not. No, I'm done. Who fucks a random ass Kate Sith? Hold ground. Ooh, wow. What the fuck was that? They just sting me with your fake fucking... Shut up. Shut... I mean... you Hold your horses, your phone, your whatever sound system. Oh my god. Holy fuck. Why'd I choose this room? Yo. This could be dangerous. Oh. No! Oh! Oh! Goodness gracious! I hate that sound. I couldn't resist. I had to go in there. Oh, bikini briefs, yo. Oh, the group scene. Great. Okay, we got sexy cologne, we got the makeup, we got the bikini briefs, the diamond tiara. Sexy cologne, Ude coitus. Alright, so we got those. Now we just gotta get the dress and the wig. And that should be everything. I'm gonna get chosen for sure with this, just because I went the extra mile. Barely won that. Thing is, the button combinations for this are weird in order to do that, so look, he's got regular eyes when he's dressed up like a lady. So it looks like it's just his base character model that's all jacked up. hate the gun music here. Ugh. He looks so bad. It's so much quicker just to get Cloud done. He's like a swivel. Smash it. Finally, God. Ring, 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 ring Alright, I gotta prepare better for this. Why would you use it on yourself, Cloud? Die for me, buddy. Give me a second here. I got messaged by somebody. All right, this is gonna be rough. Pretty rough going, actually. I'm kind of concerned. Ugh. So hopefully I'll get lucky and have her pop, I'm a little under-leveled, so I need to actually work on leveling, because... Sweet. It just takes proper planning to handle him. So basically, handling that guy, especially when it comes to like this hard mode, if you're doing it on standard, he's pretty easy. He's very simple to take out, really. He's not difficult at all, but he has his moments. Like, my first fight with him that I did was actually a pre-run. I wanted to see exactly what he would do and how much damage he would actually do to me, because this is hard mode, not arranged, and I don't know the difference between the two because they both seem about the same to me. So, but we got dragon scales, which is nice. Could use that later, so it'll come in handy. That thing will see me through quite a bit. It's full water damage, 3200 damage. It's awesome. So I actually do need to fight these guys. Man, I've looked better. Ugh. I'll have to get a lot more of those. Each boss requires careful planning. Alright, you know what? I didn't want to cut this short, guys. My wrist is really hurting, so I think I'm going to end it here. I know I didn't make a lot of progress this time around, but I want to, but... Well, one thing, my new schedule is in place, so I will actually be streaming a lot more since I have Tuesdays off now. So I got 3 days in a row, and there'll be a lot of streams. We'll continue this again in the next stream. Not sure if it'll be tomorrow. It might be. I don't know. But I'm hoping my wrist feels better, because if it doesn't get any better, then I'm actually going to probably go to the doctor about it, because I hurt my wrist pretty good today, and it's just hurting. So, sorry guys. I'll try to do more in the next few days here. Stream for tomorrow, I'm not 100% sure, but I think I'll do a survival game tomorrow and give this one just a break for like a day or two or whatever. But anyways, thanks so much, those who hung out and stuff, and I will see you guys next time. Thanks so much for all the support everybody gives me. So, see you guys then.